So as the initial attack of the notes you play hits the compressor, those are the ones that are most likely to get squished and pushed back down, which will emphasize the attack and give a bit more bite and punch to that initial note. So the last thing is